Do you know, each year on average the world produces 380 million tons of plastic waste, in which only 9% of the waste is recycled.
The rest is deposited into landfills, discharged into oceans and burnt, which can release dangerous gases like carbon monoxide, furans, etc.
These toxic chemicals can cause cancers, impaired immunity and other health problems. The pollution in the ocean is mostly from plastic. As a result,
it has a terrible impact on ocean health as it clogs and traps marine wildlife. Over 99% of plastic is made from chemicals sourced from precious fossil fuels. Is this the end? Are all the oceans and lands going to get filled up with plastic, causing a large number of deaths of aquatic animals and coastal animals? Is there any solution to reduce plastic pollution?
Yes, we can reduce by recycling plastic using this process, which only consists of two chambers. The first chamber is a shredder and the final chamber is a programmable muffle furnace. There are six types of plastics commonly used for recycling.
Those are PETE, HDPE, PVC, LDPE, PP and PS.
The first step in recycling the waste is sorting out the plastic according to its type and recycling number. At the bottom of most plastic containers, you can find a small reference number inside the three arrow triangle recycling symbol, indicating what type of plastic the container is made of. So it can further be sorted out with color and its melting points. After this, the sorted plastic will be added inside the chamber 1 shredder to make the large plastic into small pieces so that it will be easy to melt evenly.
The small shredded pieces will be transferred to the final chamber, which is the furnace. And it is fitted with the solar panel to generate the required amount of heat using electricity. The furnace is heated up to melt plastic depending upon their plastic's melting points. After this, the silicon spread pipes will transfer the molten plastic into various shaped aluminum line molds. Thereafter, the mold is cooled down. Later, the plastic inside the mold is recycled into valuable products.
You may think, what is so special about this idea? Well, the answer is that this process can be implemented at home easily and only costs around $2,000, and it lasts long term. This provides employment to many women around the world and will also help other minorities to earn a steady flow of income for themselves by creating products of recycled plastics.
This will make sure that most of the plastic will be slowly recycled, so this conserves natural resources from being used too often, and also reduces the amount of plastic waste in the landfills. So, the plastic can be converted into bricks and tiles for building houses for the homeless people, as it is both durable and cost-effective.
Moreover, many household products like buckets, cupboards, small toys, and phone back cases can be created at home by the simple process. If we don't take any action as soon as possible, fossil fuels and other natural resources will diminish soon. The garbage will pile up, which causes an increase in a landfill. This causes greenhouse gases to increase exponentially. Thank you.